A resistance R is stretched to 4 times its length. Its new resistance will be A 4R, B 16R, C 64R, D R upon 4. To calculate resistance in this condition, we will use the formula as R dash is equal to N square into R. As a resistance R is stretched to 4 times its length, means the value of N is 4. So R dash will be equal to the square of N, so also the square of 4 into R. So the square of 4 is 16 into R, means R dash is obtained as 16 R. So the correct option is B, 16 R.